हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज आस मोहम्मद खान एंड आई वेलकम यू विद टुडे सेगमेंट स्टूडेंट। वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द थॉमसन मॉडल एंड थॉमसन फाउंड दैट द एटम इज न्यूट्रल इन नेचर एंड विद दिस थॉमसन जे जे थॉमसन आल्सो डिस्कवर्ड द नेगेटिवली चार्ज पार्टिकल स्टूडेंट। सो यू विल लर्न इट। सो आफ्टर द थॉमसन मॉडल देर वॉज वन अनदर मॉडल वॉज गिवन बाई ए ग्रेट साइंटिस्ट एंड द नेम of that scientist is Ernest Rutherford. Ernest Rutherford did the different experiment, and with this, in his experiment, he used the alpha particles and the gold foil student. Alpha particles and gold foil. Alpha particles are the helium ions and they have the positive charge, and positively charged particles are used by Ernest Rutherford in 1911 student. And when he striked these alpha particles on the gold foil student, then he found that the some rays are deflected with a small angle, but there is some rays of alpha particles are deflected with large angle. With this student, he found that most of the alpha particle rays are passed from the gold foil without any strike. And in this, he also found that some alpha particles rays are turned back. So with this experiment, he found or he discovered the nucleus of the atom. So you will learn this, that the nucleus of the atom was discovered by Ernest Rutherford by doing the experiment with using of alpha particles and gold foil. And with this experiment, he gave one model student, and that model is known as Rutherford nuclear model. So what will you learn in this? That when the alpha particle rays are striked on the gold foil, then most of the rays pass straight. Some rays are passed with small deflection like this, and some are deflected with large angle like this, and some are turned back without any deflection. And with the help of that ray, he searched or he discovered the nucleus of the atom, or what he called it that in the atom there is one dense part is found, and that dense part have the positive charge. So positive charge part of the atom that is known as nucleus was discovered by Ernest Rutherford, and with this he gave one model. So now after this we will discuss about the Rutherford model. So student, by doing that experiment, Ernest Rutherford concluded that an atom consists of a positive charge, dense small nucleus. Means the nucleus was discovered by Ernest Rutherford, containing all the proton and neutron. Means inside the nucleus, it is the nucleus of helium student, and इन द न्यूक्लियस ऑफ द हीलियम देयर इज टू प्रोटॉन एंड द टू न्यूट्रॉन्स आर फॉर्म. सो दिस कंक्लूजन वॉज गिवन बाई अर्नेस्ट रदरफोर्ड. सेकेंड कंक्लूजन स्टूडेंट, द न्यूक्लियस इज सराउंडेड बाई इलेक्ट्रॉन. मीन्स अराउंड द न्यूक्लियस देयर आर द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर फाउंड. लाइक इन द हीलियम देयर आर टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर फाउंड एंड दीज आर द टू इलेक्ट्रॉन्स डेट आर सराउंडेड बाई द न्यूक्लियस. थर्ड इज इन द इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड द न्यूक्लियस. न्यूक्लियस इज द पॉजिटिवली चार्ज पार्टिकल बिकॉज द प्रोटॉन्स आर फाउंड हियर एंड इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इज द नेगेटिवली चार्ज पार्टिकल. वेन दीज हैव वन फोर्स स्टूडेंट एंड दैट फोर्स इज नोन एज इलेक्ट्रोस्टेटिक फोर्स. मीन्स द इलेक्ट्रोस्टेटिक फोर्स इज फाउंड इन दैम एंड ड्यू टू दैट इलेक्ट्रोस्टेटिक फोर्स दे हैव द मीन्स होल एटम हैव द इलेक्ट्रिकली न्यूट्रल इन नेचर. मीन्स बिकॉज द इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड प्रोटोन आर फाउंड इन इक्वल अमाउंट विद दिस स्टूडेंट एटम हैव द एम्प्टी स्पेस. मीन्स दिस स्पेस इज एम्प्टी एंड इन दिस देर इज नथिंग इज फाउंड. डैट्स वाई दिस कंक्लूजन वॉज ऑल्सो गिवन बाई द रदरफोर्ड एंड इट इज द अर्नेस्ट रदरफोर्ड मॉडल. एंड विद हाउ ही फाउंड दैट विद द हेल्प ऑफ अल्फा पार्टिकल्स व्हेन द अल्फा पार्टिकल्स आर स्ट्राइक्ड ऑन द गोल्ड फॉयल. सो नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द शॉर्टकमिंग और द ड्रॉबैक ऑफ द रदरफोर्ड मॉडल. सो स्टूडेंट, व्हाट इज द मेजर ड्रॉबैक ऑफ द रदरफोर्ड मॉडल? दैट ही डिड नॉट एक्सप्लेन द स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ एटम. मीन्स ही फाउंड दैट द देयर इज वन न्यूक्लियस and around the nucleus there are the electrons, but those electrons when they show the motion and due to the motion they are accelerated and due to that acceleration they lose their energy. So due to the losing of the energy they may fall inside the nucleus and their stability is not explained. Means it means that they are not stable. So it is the major drawback that the stability of the atom was not explained by the Rutherford. Later it was explained by the Niels Bohr, and about the Niels Bohr model we will discuss after this. So according to the electromagnetic theory of the physics, charged particles like the electrons, negatively charged particles, lose their energy continuously when they move around the nucleus, means the positively charged particle, it is the nucleus. And if they move continuously around the nucleus, then what they had, student, they lose their energy. And that losing of the energy may fall the electron inside the nucleus. Or may attract towards the nucleus. So it was not explained by the Rutherford. So and it is the major drawback of the Rutherford model. So now I hope that you have cleared this topic and you will write it in your notebook. So thank you very much and have a nice day.